Welcome learners to KCSE revision. I'd like us to look at this question which was tested in KCSE in year 2009, and it is under the topic integers in KCSE made familiar. We look at it. In a certain commercial bank, customers may withdraw cash through one of the two tellers at the counter. On average, one teller takes 3 minutes, while the other teller takes 5 minutes to serve a customer. If the two tellers start to serve the customers at the same time, find the shortest time it takes to serve 200 customers. So how do we go about this? So learn. You come and write teller number one. This is teller number one and teller number two. So, time taken to serve a customer. Time taken to serve a customer. Let the first teller take 3 minutes to serve one customer. Let the second teller now take 5 minutes to serve a customer. So, learn. For you to be able to know how long they will take to serve 200 customers, the first thing is to consider the same duration of time. So you first get the LCM of 3 and 5. The LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. So 15 minutes. So you ask yourself, in 15 minutes, Lana, in 15 minutes, teller one, teller number one, will serve how many customers? Teller number one takes 3 minutes to serve a customer. So, in 15 minutes, you divide by 3 minutes to get the number of customers. And therefore, this teller one will serve 5 customers in 15 minutes. You come again and say, in 15 minutes, in the same 15 minutes, teller number two will serve how many customers? Teller number two will serve, he's serving one customer within 5 minutes. And therefore, you talk of 15 minutes divided by 5. So he will have served only 3 customers. So there, we have considered the same duration, 15 minutes. And therefore, Lana, we come and say, in 15 minutes, both tellers will serve how many customers? 5 plus 3. So in 15 minutes, they will serve 8 customers. Okay? In 15 minutes, they will serve 5 plus 3 customers, which is 8. And therefore, you ask yourself, how many minutes or how long will they take to serve 200 customers? 200 customers. So, Lana, you cross multiply and divide by 8. So, 15 times 200 divide by 8. Lana, you work out this by 8, 1 by 8, this is 25. You multiply this, you get 375 minutes. You can convert this to hours by dividing by 60, so you'll get around 6 hours and 15 minutes, or 6 1/4 hours. Good. So go and practice. All the best, learners.